popular book series, which started in 1998 and is still going on in 2017, already got 18 books in it, as well as many awards, plus one TV series that started in 2008. Which book series am I talking about? Keep watching the video to know more. Hi guys, this is Shelvi Garg. If you're also crazy about books, if bookshops and libraries are your heaven too, then do subscribe to my channel as I'll be making more book related videos. Also, don't forget to press the bell icon so that you get notified every time I upload a video. The book series we are going to talk about today is The No.1 Ladies Detective Agency by Alexander McCall Smith. I recently read the first part of the series, that's the first book, which was published in 1998 by the same name. The book introduces us to the main character of the series, that is Precious Remotsube, who is the first Botswana female detective, and she sets up a detective agency in Gaborone, that's in Africa. The whole series is set up in Africa. She's a very independent and strong woman, and the book starts from her and her father's childhood and then proceeds towards the cases that she solves in her agency, what are the problems she faced, how did she tackle them, everything. One of the things I loved about the book is that Botswana plays a very major role in the book. Its presence is felt in every part of the story. You get to know so much about the culture of the people there, their thoughts, their beliefs, their lifestyle, what are the roles of men and women according to them. So you feel like you're living there, you know their people, their small stories are also given. So it's really lovely when you read that. For example, for giving respect, they use Ma in front of women's name for giving her respect, like Ma Remotsewe, and Ra for men. The characters' thoughts are also related to Botswana. Everything is like related to Botswana. So that was very good. I really loved that. The other great thing about the book is the simplicity. I mean, the language, the plot, everything is very simple in it. I'll totally recommend it to the beginners who have just started reading. It will be a great read for you, a light read. And you can continue on to the series if you like. It also has some humor in it, which leaves a smile on your face many a times. Also, I could see a little bit of character development of Precious. She started with being doubtful about the agency, about herself, and then later on she became very confident about who she is, what she wants. So that is also a good part in the book. The only weak thing about the book, according to me, was the plot of the book. It's not very interesting and engaging. If the writing was not good, I don't know if I would have read the whole book. Also, I feel that this book was meant to introduce the characters. There are two more characters introduced. One is Mekutsi, who is the secretary of Precious in the agency, and the other one is Mr. JLB Metaconi, who is the owner of Speedy Motors and a friend of Precious. So I feel that this book was meant to introduce these characters rather than go about the plot. Also, it's more about how the detective agency started. There is a single chapter given from the next book of the series, Tears of the Giraffe, at the end of this book, and I really thought the plot was getting much better in the second book. So I am looking forward to reading the other books of the series. Overall, this is a good lighthearted read. If you want to take break from your heavy reads, or you want to take something for traveling, or you're just starting to read, you're one of the beginners, I will recommend it to you. It's very simple language. I will be giving it around 3.3 stars out of 5 stars because the writing is really good, but I'm really sorry, the plot is not that entertaining. Though I feel the series will get much more stars when I read it, and I'll tell you, I'll review it here and will let you know how is the series. So guys, if you like the video, please give a thumbs up. Also in the comment section, let me know if you have already read the book or you're looking forward to reading it. If you want to give me any suggestion about the video or any book, also write it in the comments, as well as subscribe to the channel if you still haven't. You can contact me on Facebook, Instagram, or Gmail. The details are in the description. This is me, Shelvi, signing off.